Allez ou pas ? Très bien. A splendid rendition, girls. Now, to your lesson. May you have a maximally fruitful day on your journey to become miniature ladies par excellence.
All together now. Merci, Monsieur Médaille.
Merci, Monsieur Médaille.
Merci, mesdemoiselles. What have we here? It is not so often that we receive les visiteurs. It is an anomaly, comme on en comprend, in fact. Incroyable! I do not believe it! Young man, it must have been fate that brought you here! Destiny! La Providence! I sense a great power within you! A power of maximal significance! There is much to discuss, but not out here, eh? Come to my office! And I will reveal all you need to know. It is nearby, a minimal distance. You will see! There you are. Now, you must allow me to introduce myself properly. I am Maxime Médaille. And this is my humble establishment, l'Académie de Notre-Maître des Médailles, a school in which miniature ladies bloom into beautiful full-grown flowers. As part of the education, we encourage our pupils to journey through all the lands of Edrea, and to gather the maximum number of mini medals they can find. As they hunt for medals, they immerse themselves in the cultures of the world and acquire at least a minimum of, savoir-faire. But every so often, a born medal hunter comes along. I sense this in you. I see the most maximally adroit medal detector of my career before me. However, there is one miniature problem. The Academy is for young girls and young girls alone. Sadly, I cannot offer you a place here. But does this mean I will allow such potentiel maximal to remain untapped? Non! By the power vested in me, I hereby enroll you as an honorary member of l'Académie de Notre-Maître des Médailles!
Thank you. else wants some?
Goodness.
Nice!
Thank you.
Wonderful.
Here we are, the Crystal Kingdom of Sniffleheim, home to the famous Blue Orb. It's a fair wee while since I've visited, but it warms my heart to be back.
That must be about the only thing that is warm around here. Let's hurry up and get inside before we all freeze to death. Huh? What's this? What the? The gates are covered in ice! Look, they're frozen shut!
How strange! Still, I suppose it's only natural they'd ice up in a climate as cold as this.
Natural, my foot! What about all the people inside? How are they supposed to live if they can't get in or out of the city?
Ah, you've a point there, lassie. They've always made sure to keep the main gate free of frost, even in the dead of winter.
So, what are we supposed to do? There's an orb in there we need to get to.
Well, if we can't go in through the front door, we'll just have to head round the back.